This is Tyler. Tyler told his dad, Charlie, that his uncle was touching him inappropriately. Charlie listened to Tyler and believed his son. Be like Charlie and believe victims of sexual assault. Sexual assault does happen between family members. No matter how uncomfortable the conversation is, start by believing.